Owo is the hometown of the Ondo State Governor, Rotimi Akeredolu, and that's where he chooses to round off his statewide re-election campaign. A heavy downpour welcomes him into the ancient town, but his supporters defy the rain. Governor Akeredolu with his friends have to join them in the rain, and the governor is impressed with the turnout.
If we didn't rain, maybe all of them would not come out. But when it rained, everybody came out because it's a shower of blessing. I thank them. What they have done really is to show their love for APC. APC is on ground in Ondo State.
Every polling unit must be delivered 100% for APC.
You see, people think it's easy. Governance is a serious business. Or it has been like that since creation of time. He came within 3 years. The bridge was there.
It is the same mood at the palace of the traditional ruler of Owo, where the king is promising maximum support for their son.
We are proud of him. He's our son. He has touched virtually everywhere, not only in this kingdom, but across the state.
Governor Akeredolu also visits the palace of the traditional ruler of Ijebu-Owo for royal blessings. In spite of having one of his indigents as a contender in the governorship contest, the traditional ruler of Akure says he will support Akeredolu because of his performance.
When he began his administration and reported that he made deficit running into billions of naira, I was thinking he wouldn't be able to do much. But he surprised us, surpassing expectation much more than those who had surplus.
As he rounds up his statewide tour, the senior advocate of Nigeria says he's happy his efforts are touching lives across the state, promising to do more if re-elected.